You love me.
Stop.
Say you love me.
It hurts.
Say you love me.
It's supposed to be sexy. It hurts.
It is sexy. Say you love me. Say you love me.
Oh, girl, I love you, girl.
Hey everyone, it's your boy Soup the Noop, and I am back with another video. Thank y'all for tuning in, and I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Listen, before we get into today's topic, do me a small favor and like this video and subscribe to my channel, because I am going to be doing a $50 drawing for my first 50 subscribers. So go ahead and make sure y'all hit that subscribe button so y'all can stay up to date with all the latest tea on the boys and girls and wins this free money, okay? All you have to do is subscribe. Plain and simple. Now, I hope y'all cups are ready, because we got to get into some things today. Yesterday, Summer Walker stepped into the shade room to get some things off her titties, okay? She blasted former boyfriend and baby daddy London on the track for taking credit for working on her latest album, Still Over It, that she claims he did little to nothing on. Let's get into what Summer had to say. He didn't write nothing, and he didn't produce nothing either. He just handpicked the boys he wanted to do all the work and attached his name to it while he was out screwing people, while I was pregnant. The most he did was sprinkle a wind chime effect on a song that was already done, then put his name on it. The last album, he actually did the work, and it was a great project. He's super talented, but for this album, LOL, no sir. But I guess the city boys is up. Taking credit for issues you ain't due and not actually having to take care of the kids you made? LOL, I'ma go back to minding my business. This just triggered the hell out of me. Now, Charlie, for those of you who don't know who London on the track is, London is a very talented music producer who's worked with artists such as Future, Young Thug, Drake, and Lil Baby, just to name a few. London and Summer started dating back in 2019, and they didn't waste no time, because it wasn't long before Summer got pregnant and had their first child. However, according to Summer, London was absent during her entire pregnancy, and if you followed the two on social media, then you know their relationship has been one wild roller coaster ride. She spills all the tea about their former relationship in her new album, Still Over It, and even checks London's mama on her song, Fourth Baby Mama, who allegedly condones London's behavior towards Summer and her baby for the money and gifts he provides his mother. If you haven't already taken a listen to her new album, go ahead and give it a listen, okay? But make sure you have a clean cup ready, girl, because you gonna need it. In other news, child, R. Kelly's cellmate, Brendan Hunt, has written a comic based on he and R. Kelly's friendship in prison. The comic describes their day-to-day life in prison, including their workouts, conversations, and more. Now, child, I ain't never heard of a superhero wearing an orange jumpsuit before, but who am I to stop anyone's dream, okay? It may not be my cup of tea, but you never know who may want to sit down and get into this. It has not been confirmed whether or not the comic will actually be released, but I'm curious to hear from what y'all think. Would you buy The Adventures of R. Kelly and His Cellmate for your kids' library or not? Also, how do you feel about Summer Walker's claims that London didn't work on her album despite his writing credits? Do you think he deserves his credit where it's due for his contribution to the album? Or do you believe Summer's claims that all London did was, and I quote, sprinkled a little wind chime effect on the song? Y'all let me know what you think in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe. And until next time, thank y'all for watching, and I'll sip with y'all later.